Tech TV, experience educational television.
The Grasa Ken UST organized a congress at the College of Science Auditorium on 15th of October 2019. The event brought hundreds of postgraduate students to discuss issues concerning the accommodation and academics. Speeches were delivered by the executives.
Grasa National, this year, is launching the Graduate Research Trust Fund. Now, the Graduate Research Trust Fund looks at supporting students that are working on course-intensive research areas. And you are expected to apply, and after you apply, whatever money that you require to do your work, be it 20,000, 30,000, a committee will sit and review your proposal, and if it merits that amount, such money will be made available to you.
Opportunities were given for questions.
Consistency. What are the goods there? And then what are the purposes there? And
executives gave respective answers.
It's a work in progress, and then you see anything going wrong, just prompt us and let's make everything better for ourselves.
The National GRASAC president spoke to Tech TV News about the need to expand postgraduate accommodation on various campuses.
Okay, I mean, being part of KNUST GRASAC myself, I think the executives here have addressed the issues relating to graduate students' concerns, their welfare, and things that they can do to improve their stay on campus. So generally, the executives are doing a good job and the students are fairly satisfied with the interaction with their executives.
The KUST GRASAC president interacted with Tech TV News.
As it stands, when you look at the accommodation space available for postgraduate students, it's not that encouraging. Because from what we realized this academic year, we had a lot of first years coming in and they had to struggle before they get accommodation. We do understand postgraduate students are matured enough and they could find accommodation elsewhere. But when you look at people coming from far, it's difficult for them to get accommodation because they might not even know anybody in Kumasi. And the only source of accommodation they could count on is the ones that are allocated to postgraduate students. We now have the graduate hostel and then the Shaba hostel, which are allocated to postgraduate students. They are not that much, but we are trying to get those that need it most to occupy those spaces. And when you look at security, both hostels do not have security men at post in the evenings. But the Vice Chancellor has given us the assurance.
The Deputy Welfare Secretary spoke to Tech TV News on the issues that were discussed.
For all the questions that were being asked by members, we had executive there to respond to them. There were some of them that we were not able to give them the appropriate response because we were still working on them. But we've assured them that this is not just like the GRASAC National President said, this is not a political talk. These are things that are being put in place with regards to the welfare of the students, with regards to our studies, the research fund and the support system that we have for the members. So yes, we were able to address most of the questions that were raised or the concerns that were raised by members, but the ones that we were not able to satisfy them to like 100% satisfaction, we've assured them that things are being put in place to make sure that we address all of those concerns. As we say, this administration is committed to ensuring the welfare of students and ensuring that the research we do not just become theses that are put on shelves, but submitted or being put into practice in solving problems in our society.